This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If your theme keeps changing automatically on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to change a few power plan settings. Press the Windows key and R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl. This will open the Power Options window. In the Power Options window, click on Change Plan Settings corresponding to the current power plan. Now, click on Change Advanced Power Settings. Expand Desktop Background Settings. Expand Slideshow. Change On Battery and Plugged-In Mode to Paused. Click on Apply and finally on OK to save the settings. The second solution is to stop syncing the settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Accounts tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Windows Backup. Turn off the switch for Remember My Preferences. The last solution is to perform a system restore. Search for Recovery in the Windows search bar. Click on the option for Recovery, and in the window that opens, select System Restore from the menu. If it asks for administrator permissions, please click on Continue. The System Restore window will open. Select the restore point and choose Next. Proceed through the system restore process to revert your system to that date's settings. Reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!